Here's a quick tip. If you're going to be using a paint roller for anything and it's still got paint on it and you plan on using it maybe tomorrow, wrap it up in a piece of plastic, just like this. Try to squeeze out the air as best you can and wrap it up tight and set off to the side. It will not harden overnight. If you're going to use it longer than maybe a couple days before you do it, take that and stick it in the fridge. This also works for paint brushes. Quick tip, enjoy.